Authenticity is key in 2021. And not just 2021, every year, every day, every moment, authenticity is key for your success. Why is this an important topic to talk about right here, right now? Why are you listening to this right here, right now? Is because we've been fed, we've been conditioned growing up to actually think that we must sacrifice authenticity in order to get ahead. We've been taught that who we are inherently in our core is not good enough. We need to put on masks. We need to put on armor to get by, to get ahead, right? We need to please other people. We need to sacrifice what makes us really unique, what makes us come alive and have fun and experience joy. We need to put that away because success is hard. And it involves sacrifice. So authenticity is really calling bullshit on that belief. Authenticity is saying, maybe I was built this way for a reason. Maybe I was engineered this way for a reason. Maybe my gifts are my gifts for a reason. Maybe my traumas and the things I've overcome in the past are there for a reason. And therefore, the things that make me feel alive, the things that bring my heart joy, those are there on purpose too. And I'm going to roll the dice and go all in on those things because when you are allowing your gifts to flow freely, your time and energy become exponentially more valuable. How do you succeed consistently? Using your time and energy in valuable ways. That is how you succeed. And so you tell me, what is a more valuable use of your energy? Mimic or censoring yourself, watering yourself down, trying to be something you're not. That is like trying to push a beach ball underwater and then it comes back up and then underwater and comes back up. It's going to take a lot of time, energy, and attention away from you. That is a devaluation of your time and energy. Now, when you are in a state of flow, when you are doing the things that come naturally to you in the best way possible, that is how you make your time and energy much more valuable, right? And so, I promise, because we live in an energetic world, we live in a 5D universe, the more valuable you can make your time and energy, the more of the symbol of value will show up in your life, meaning results, success, and money. And so I get it. There's a voice in your head saying, it's not that easy, man. It's got to be hard. It's got to require censorship. It's got to require watering down the self. It just simply doesn't. That is an old story. You got to do work on that story, because odds are that story of it having to be hard, of it having to require sacrifice, odds are that story has cost you a lot more than just money. That story has probably cost you fulfillment, sanity, and self-love. So again, you want to succeed in 2021? You want to succeed every day? You want to feel good about the life you're building and achieve awesome shit? Authenticity.